Alright guys, so welcome back to some more Dead Rising 2. We are back. We have 15 hours before the bombing. Yeah, 15 hours. The bombing will start at 7 in the morning. So we have to get everything done and hopefully not die. We're going to combine as many weapons as possible. Well, let me go get the sledgehammer so we can make the defiler again. We're going to have to make a whole bunch of stuff now, guys. We're going down into the zombie land. But this is our only lead.
Perfect.
Alright. Let me place the spike bat down. The box of nails.
Just like Mom used to make.
Alright, this we can drop. The assault rifle I'm not 100% sure about. But we'll keep it for now. Okay, we gotta go underground. Well, I'm gonna go grab more stuff before we continue. Grab more gear. And get some, we'll make the knife gloves again. Let me get up here. There's a maintenance room near in one of the guitar shops. Oh god. Get out of the way, zombies. Right now is not a good time. Notice how all, you know, everything else has disappeared, like, you know, like the little thieves. And the thieves, the snipers. Funny how they're all gone now because of this. Alright, let's go this up. Alright, this.
Excellent.
Alright, we got this. Let's drink something before we leave. Wait, let's make that electric guitar thing again. That thing was sick. And this. I gotta say, this. Wait, what? Oh, wait, that's right. We need an amplifier, not a battery. Good thing there's one right here.
Damn straight.
Alright. Okay, we got the defiler, we got knife gloves, the power guitar, spike bat. Basically running around these zombies. Oh god! Shoot. Time until 5. Oh, okay, wait. I guess in this case it'll give me warnings. Oh, sweet. Coffee creamer freaking increases your health back up to max. Out of the way. Alright. Let's find that underground entrance. See if we can make another condo. Let's see if we can make another combo weapon while we're down there. Like the Blambo. Let's go. Oh, excuse me. The only lead. Wait, where do we have to go? Find a source of gas, destination underground tunnels. Wait, I can just go through, oh wait, if we're going underground, I don't need to go this way just to go underground. I can take the, I can use the underground tunnel that's near the maintenance room that's over here. We're just gonna have to be quick about it. Cause we're, you know, our lives are on the line here. So I wanna thank you guys, for, you know, all the work you've done for, you know, supporting the channel. It may sound a bit confusing, but I appreciate all the support you give for 260 subscribers. We are super close to 300. I am, like, excited. I want to make the lightsaber, but I kind of don't want to at the same time. Yeah, we can go down here. Out of the way. Thank you. was when I saw a zombie, like, phase through the door. Alright, we can use the underground here. I don't think we have to go through a certain zombie horde just to get down here. But still, woof. That last video, guys. Alright. Alright, let's make the Blambo again.
Killer.
I'm just gonna skip it. I'm like super excited for, when Deadrising 3 and 4 come out on PS4. I'll definitely be doing walkthroughs of those Deadrising games as well. I know you're probably gonna be confused on why I did not do Deadrising 1. Out of both games, I found this one my favorite Deadrising. Just between 1 and 2 if I had to pick. But 3 and 4, they all have like the same type of thing. With the idea that, you know, it's an open area. And I think Dead Rising 3 had the military again. But Dead Rising 4 does not have the military, it doesn't have anything to do with the military, so you have like more time to do some free roaming. I'm just freaking ramming into zombies. Please tell me I keep going. So you do. Yo, but these zombies, look at them, they're freaking aggressive, man. Oh, frick! I'm running with the zombies! Where the hell are they going? Like, they don't even notice me. That's weird. Okay, I can't let the ones that are in my way, you know. Where are you off to, buddy? Oh god! Oh, it got crowded. Let me hop onto that train. Oh, dear lord. Oh my god. Yes! Man, I thought I'd be a dead man. But I'm saved. Okay, I'm gonna need to press this switch. Alright, let's do this. Chug is just walking through them like it's nothing.
Get these damn bees ready for shipping out. Let's get this. What the? That's no zombie! Get him!
Oh, God. Okay, well, I'm stuck in a pickle. Let's get rid of the Blambo since there's only two shots left, and let's take one of those, what do you think it's called? These blast guns. I gotta say, good thing I actually made this weapon, otherwise I'd be stuck here. Whee! Oh, what the frick? Alright, that's freaking funny. I gotta admit. Alright, I'm gonna take another one of these. Where is it? Nope, that's not it. Wait, was there only one guy carrying it? Damn it! Alright, well... Okay, I see a axe and a sledgehammer. I don't see no maintenance room. I mean, the file I made is still fresh. All the weapons I made are still fresh.
Crap.
Crud. How about this one?
These queens are fully mature. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest for shipping.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters!
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
Whoa, 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 ow, ow, ow! Did we get into another psychopath battle? Oh yeah, could really use the Blambo again. I could really use that weapon. Crap. Okay, let's go back and get some weapons. And also health. Apparently this thing doesn't do a lot. I think it only does good at freaking close quarter range. Alright, that's good enough. I need this thing. Alright, the queen I don't need. Definitely gonna need one of these. Oh, there was another one of these. Of those cannons. I don't know what to drop. If this thing could work, if I could just throw it at them. Yeah, I could try to throw it at them. Sorry, guys.
Phenotrans? Oh, you bastards.
Thanks for the coffee.
Good old Chuck. Return to the safe house. I have this laptop. I gotta get this laptop back today, Rebecca. Ugh, I can't even talk today. What is wrong with me? Alright, let's check this out. Alright, let's actually see if we can grab some of our stuff that we left. Let's go do that. I'm gonna go back for my... Crap, 13 hours before the military get... Before, 13 hours before we die. Thanks, game, for letting me know how long I have. Alright. Got the spike vent. We got this weird gun. Which looks pretty freaking cool, but I guess only does well at close quarters. Alright, let's go this way. Hopefully this takes us back to the mall. I like where this is going. It's just the same place. Can I go like down or something? Oh, okay. Oh, the Palisades Mall. Okay, it brought me down here. Okay, that's a good thing. Oh wait, it's a bad thing too. Cause that means I'm gonna have to freaking run through all the zombies that are freaking here. Frick. Ow. What is it?
Yeah.
It's Rebecca, what'd you find out, Chuck? Where was the gas coming from? I found something interesting. Hopefully you guys are able to get back to the safe house. Great, take care of that. Take care out there. Hold on. Oh, I wanted to get a battle axe so badly. Oh wait, the gas is also here, so I gotta be careful. Gas is also in this area. So I kinda... be a little careful when... Oh dear lord, get off of me please. Excuse me, zombies. Nice knowing you. I won't be seeing you for the next couple hours. Oh. Just juking them zombies. You were doing pretty well on time. Man, I'm definitely not getting Zombrex for TK after all he's done to us. Hell no. And I have a... And I got that feeling that if I freaking get him Zombrex, he's gonna backstab me. So, hail to the new. Give me that battle axe. Sucks like there's no flashlight here, because I would have made the lightsaber. Oh my goodness! Okay, let's check in here. Oh no, this is for a freezer bomb. Alright, now let's get out of here. We're done in this area. The Palisades Mall is the quickest way out. I gotta go back downstairs. Oh man. Imagine if I got him, that would have been super cool. Out of the way. Yeah, let's try this out. Oh. Okay, it'll knock them out. It won't kill them though. That's a bit depressing. So I only have a thing that knocks them out, doesn't kill them. It actually does kill. Okay, they're attracted to that thing. Otherwise, they won't detect me. Oh, get it off me. Get off. Oh. It knocks the weird zombies out. But for the other zombies, it doesn't. Oh. Flashlight. Wait, you could combine this with something. Wonder with what, though? Probably like a battery. I'll check this out maybe later. Beneath. This is what our next case is called, I guess. Crap, 12 hours. Through the safe. Fortune Park. The Silver Strip. I believe those sniper guys aren't there anymore, right? I mean, this frequencer weapon is going to be really helpful for when we have to get past the zombies. Switch to it. Alright guys, here goes nothing. We gotta get to the other side. I'm not gonna say anything. The Royal Flush Plaza. Okay, so it kills the weird ones, like those new zombies, but it won't. It'll just like stun the other ones. It's kind of like a stun gun for one side and weapon of mass destruction for the other side. Thank you. Ah, this gun came really handy. Good thing I took one, guys. Thumbs up. I don't know. I believe like maybe the final part of the game, the final part of the like entire campaign will probably take place like maybe when there's like an hour left of the oh god. When there's like maybe like an hour left before like you know the bomb goes, before the firebomb. That's my guess. I've never seen the ending of Dead Rising 2 or any of the game. I've never seen any of the Dead Rising endings in general, so. Whoa. Alright, we got the stuff. Let's get out of here. Wait, question. How many cases do we have left? We're on case 7-3, and then we got the facts. I think after case 7-3, that's the end of the game. Wow, we actually might have finished this game, guys. Before we do anything, guys, it's always good to save the game. Alright, we're good.
It's Phenotrans. They're the ones behind everything.
Phenotrans? But they make Zombrex.
You two just calm down a minute here. This one's been feeding us claptrap since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this. I don't understand. Why would they... I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. They're making a killing off this.
Okay, so listen to me. So, you're saying that Phenotrans killed all these people to drive up their goddamn stock price?
This is just crazy.
We have to get this information out. We have to take these bastards down. I found this down there, too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
What the hell?
Looks like you finally got your story. Too bad you won't be getting that award, though.
You bastard. You're on their payroll.
Yeah. You were supposed to die in the outbreak, Chuck. All of you were supposed to die. But don't worry. The firebombing will fix all of that, so no one will find the bullets in your bodies. I didn't want it to go down this way. Although I have to say, I am gonna enjoy this.
I knew you were the bad guy!
Kids say the cutest things, don't they?
Chuck, you can't let him escape!
Don't worry. He's not making it out of here in one piece.
Oh, what the hell? Are you... Okay, now it's war, buddy. The facts. Alright, let's go kill this guy. Yucatan Casino rooftop. Sullivan is escaping with evidence that can clear my name. I've gotta stop him. Oh, it's war now, Buster. I'm gonna get all the guns in the neighborhood. I gotta get all the guns in the neighborhood right now. Everything. Everything known to man. Because I know freaking combo weapons ain't gonna do jack to him. I need to get dynamite. I need to get the Blambo again. That stuff does massive damage.
What's the word?
Chuck, I saw Sullivan head for Fortune Park's exit from Memorial Flush Plaza. Alright, I need some ranged weapons. Well, it depends on how he's gonna attack me, though. If he's gonna be a close quarters fighter, then I'll fight him. Close quarters.
I've lost him. Do you see him anywhere?
No. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
I'll keep looking.
Well, we kind of know where he is, though. He's telling us to go to the freaking rooftop.
Yeah.
gas is still here. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Get off me. I can't believe it. He freaking killed Rebecca. Damn it, man. All this for nothing. No, it's gotta be something. We're killing this guy. I don't care if you're infected too, TK. I'm clearing my name, with or without your help. Actually, no. Without your help. I need to get guns. Because it isn't gonna be a freaking gunfight. This isn't gonna be so ordinary boss fight where you can freaking go ham on them. Ah, shoot, 11 hours before the firebombing. Oh, God. Oh, God, no! Get out of there, Chuck. Oh. Alright, Fortune Park. Alright guys, to Yucatan Casino. Out of the way, zombies! Man, Yucatan's like freaking on the other side. That's Slot Ranch. Running out of ammo. Crap, what's going here? What the hell? Where am I? I know I picked a random room and all, but damn. At least there's some food in here. Spoiled hamburger. Can't keep going like this. Alright, let's go. We need to find more gear. We need to find lots of guns. Oh wow, there's some money here too. Oh god. Freaking nuts, guys. Fudge. Oh god, no! No! I can't believe it. He works for them. I did not know that.
Damn.
Locked. Oh no. Where's my weapon at? No! Let's rock. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, he's at Yucatan. Guys, he's trying to make his way to the rooftop. We cannot let that happen. Alright, let me get up here. man. You really can't combine anything with that, can't you? Guess not. Oh, shoot. What the frick? Ah, shoot, no! My defiler! I recommend any Dead Rising game. They were all good. All four of them, even though I've never played. Even though I never finished, for 3 it was a demo. For 4, I never played. I gotta say, Dead Rising 3 was freaking amazing. Alright, he was using this one. See what's going on. Alright, I don't know if this is the right way or not, but this is where the elevator took me. How do you get through all this? That's what I want to know. That's my question. How the hell did he get through all of these zombies? Oh god, I landed right in front of one who wanted to tackle me. With this guitar thing, you can make a lot of space. You can use this really to get freaking out of crowded areas. I ain't got that much left in the frequency gun, I only got 2 shots left. So I should use the guitar since that's kind of like the frequency weapon. Oh! Whoa, that's a... Let's jam! Excuse me? They're everywhere, man! Alright, let me use the knife left. There's the rooftop.
So you're behind this. You killed all these people for money.
After everything that's happened, that's what you think? The money's secondary. We're trying to save lives here, Chuck.
Saving lives? What the hell are you talking about?
Come on! We had to take the necessary steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. He was well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb if she didn't get her drug? Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
You murdered these people!
Acceptable losses! This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last!
You bastard! You did it! You caused the Vegas outbreak, too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family!